up, deputy.
I wish Pastor Jerome wasn't such a goody-two-shoes. There's something about the idea of corrupting a man in the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me that look.
Still not knocking? Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
I can't
here, amigo.
Bullseye.
I'm singing and zagging, baby.
see you. I'm coming.
Thing. Once you start
to under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's when a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response,